I'm not saying the outcome would have for sure been different, but if there's anybody you want in a situation like that, it's gotta be this guy. Also, here's a weird coincidence. McQueen once broke Manson's nose after he wouldn't stop pestering him about a script he wrote. Going off that, the police later found a Manson family hit list and McQueen's name was on there. I'm not sure if that was the cause of his name being on there, although it certainly didn't help.